Hello, what have we here?
Now it's time for History Review with Special Form 12. Today's lesson, the Fangaia race of Kamen Rider Kiva. The Fangaia are a race of vampire-like kaijin who feed off the life energy of humans in order to survive. Of the 13 demon races, they are the most prosperous and responsible for the near extermination of the Wolven, Merman, Franken, and Legend Dorga races. It seems the royal Fangaia, mainly the king and prince, have a connection with Kivat races, incorporating their power into their own. Being true to their stained glass-like motif, they use their glass shard-like fangs to drain life energy to maintain their souls and assume human forms to live in secret. Although it seems they can live without feeding on life energy, their instincts seem to make their lifestyle hard to live with. When their true forms are revealed, their skin takes a unique variant stained glass pattern. Their victims also become glass-like when their life energy is stolen. They become transparent, and in some cases, they shatter to the touch. All Fangaia have a true name, and each belong to a specific class based on the animal form they take. They can live up to 3 times longer than a human without being killed. If a Fangaia dies of natural causes, their bodies shatter like glass and collapse into a heap. If they are defeated by Kiva, their bodies are destroyed and their souls are immediately sealed within Castle Doran. If they are defeated by Ixa, Emperor Kiva, Saga, or Dark Kiva, their bodies and souls are destroyed, but it's unsure why this happens. If the souls manage to stay intact, they can form a new body or form together with other Fangaia souls to create a giant aura monster form called a Sabbat. At that point, only Kiva with Castle Doran or Ixa and the powered Ixa can defeat it. In terms of strength, the Checkmate 4 are the 4 most powerful Fangaia in the race. Each member bears a tattoo for the chess piece they are named after, those titles being Rook, Bishop, Queen, and King. The Rook seems to have no specific role. The Bishop is the keeper of the Fangaia laws. The Queen and King rule the entire race. Finally, we touch on King, the Bat Fangaia. His strength was so great that he could overpower both Emperor Kiva and Dark Kiva simultaneously. He can easily defeat an arms monsters, and he can deal staggering damage without even transforming. He withstood several rider kicks and punches, and even after taking all that damage, he was still able to match both of them in power. I hope you've enjoyed today's lesson. Please be sure to subscribe to Lambo Calrissian and to follow Special Form 12 on YouTube, Twitter, Xaid Abridged, and Kamen Driver. I bid thee farewell. Yeah.